Good afternoon. We are going into Target right now. Ezra is with Mimi right now. Out in the parking lot. They're coming in. We just ate lunch at Jason's Deli, and now we're stepping into Target because it's right next door, and we're gonna find some stuff. I don't know. Ezra wants to look at Transformers. We've got to get a baby shower gift, and Eden has a birthday coming up soon. So we got a birthday party to buy stuff for. Look, Minnie Mouse.
Minnie Mouse.
You want Minnie Mouse?
Or Supergirl, Wonder Woman, and Batgirl.
Whoa.
You don't need no girly stuff.
I mean,
you can be a superhero.
Yeah. I mean, when they're one and they don't really care, I'll probably just use, you know, white plates. But, I don't know, I want some, like, decorations or something that I can use again, too. So there's a bunch of stuff in the party aisles over here. Look at the unicorn plates. Looking on Pinterest, I kept seeing all these girl unicorn first birthday like things, and it kind of makes you feel like a horrible mom for not having a super Pinteresty party, but at the same time I don't actually care that much, especially when she's one. But the unicorns are super cute. No, you don't like it?
I don't like it. I don't want it.
Okay. Where did Ezra go? I don't know where Ezra is. See, maybe he's in those tubs? No. Is he in these tubs in this shopping cart? No. Is he? Oh! I think I see him!
I wanted you on them.
Are you taking a nap on the bottom of the stroller?
No, I'm. Ah, there's Eden!
Ah, there's Eden! Eden!
Eden!
It wouldn't be a trip to Target without stopping at the Transformers. Alright, Ezra. The Cart Express is here. We've arrived at your destination.
I just looked at these.
You looked at them with Mimi? Oh,
I think
yeah.
A little bit more than normal.
Yeah, I think there is more.
I like that one for Christmas.
Thunderhoof.
They just don't fill the shelves, I guess.
Yeah, but it is better. There's still
but
quite a bit more.
He's yeah? in the grasshopper.
Oh, that's so cool. We're at Mimi's house right now playing for a little bit, and Ezra had his tools on, but then he just took them off. Mm-hmm. Oh, it has a hammer.
There you go.
Are you ready to fix things? Wow, you're loaded up. What are you gonna fix?
I fix
Mimi. Gonna fix Mimi?
You fixing it? Thank you. I feel better now.
I think you need like a doctor's kit or something. No, you gotta fix me.
I get pretty rat.
Oh, you put a hole in me. Ouch. That hurt. Hey, there you go. You gonna fix the chair?
I put a hole in it.
You put a hole in this chair?
I put it in there.
You fixing the camera?
Hey, I fix you.
No, don't fix the camera. The camera's okay. It's working just fine.
I did that. And then I put it back in. Get in my face. No.
No. You gonna screwdrive your armpit? In case that needs some fixing.
Then I'm going to get this screwdriver right here.
Okay, I'm gonna hit this into my knee. Ready? Oh! That hurt.
Do it again.
Do it again.
Yeah.
Oh, that hurt too bad. I don't want to do it again.
At my parents' house now, and we brought Chloe from Mimi's house with us. She's staying with us. And she's not happy in there because the other cats are smelling her. This is Cooper, and he's like, what is going on in there? I tried to put this box there to cover it up, but it didn't really work so well. Do you want to go to another room, Chloe? I'm going to take you to another room. All right, Eden, we're gonna check on Chloe in the laundry room. We locked her in this room, and she's much better. You okay in there, Chloe? I think she's okay for now. As long as she's away from the other cats. My parents actually have three cats, so
yeah.
Only one of them was getting real interested in her. The other two were off doing their thing, but she's good in here until we go home tonight.
Let's go. Standing up for me. Oh, cookie, cookie. Start to sing. That's hard to sing, huh? Start to sing. Nom, 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 nom,
nom, nom, nom, nom, nom, nom. You got chocolate mouth.
I got cheeky.
You taste good.
What are you doing?
I want to make some.
Good morning, everyone. Ezra's playing with Eden's toy this morning. It actually used to be his, and we saved it, and we just pulled it out of the attic for Eden to play with. But you found some other toys, I guess. We found this one, too. That used to be your brother's, too. You see the camera? Oh, wow. Yeah? Eden, do you know what's coming up soon? I see your truck. You're about, your birthday is this week. Did you just poop?
Yeah.
Yeah. Eden's birthday is on Thursday, which is in like 3 days. I don't know if we'll do anything for her birthday though, because, well, she's one. Well, at least like on her birthday. She's gonna have a birthday party, but that won't be till Saturday. Okay, her birthday's Thursday, then St. Patrick's Day's Friday, and then her birthday party is Saturday. So I don't know, I wanna do something fun, but I don't really know what to do because you're just one. Is there somewhere you wanna go? You want the camera? Tomorrow, Logan, Ezra's cousin, is coming over to spend the night and spend some time with us. So it's just gonna be a busy week. I mean, between planning birthday parties and cooking food and just having Logan and doing the normal weekly things, it's gonna be a busy week, but it's gonna be fun. You're still pooping, aren't you? Yesterday was Sunday and we woke up and had snow outside. It was beautiful. Not a lot because we live in Alabama, but it was so nice. And today it's gone, as you can see out there. We didn't get to play in the snow because we had church right when we woke up. We did not get to play in the snow.
That's okay, right?
Floyd's on the bed, so I want to get the old camera.
Oh.
And she's on the bed.
Oh.
But I want to get the old camera.
You want the old camera? And you want to check on Chloe?
I
want
to check on
Chloe. Well, I want to check on Chloe. And y'all probably want to know, too, that she's just fine. Here you go. You can film. All right, but here's Chloe. She's happy. She's just fine. You didn't like those other cats, did you? You like to be by yourself. What are you going to film, Ezra?
I need to film about her.
You film about Chloe?
I can't see her.
Well, you gotta stand up so you can see her.
I can't see her.
Well, you gotta stand up. All right, get closer to her now. You see her?
Yeah.
Yeah, there she is. Oh, did you take her picture?
Yeah.
Oh, very nice. Feel like a model right now, Chloe, with all these cameras on you? You look good, girl. Feel like I just have so much to say this morning, but I did also want to say that today, it's a very important day for us. 1 year ago today, Brian preached at the church we are at now. It was his official, getting the job kind of day. So he preached and everyone voted on it and then he got the job. I just wanted to say that we've been at our church a year and it's been great and we love it. We love the people there and we love living here and everything is just so good to look back on a year and see. Everything that's happened in a year. I mean, we got that job, we built a house, and we had a baby all within like 3 days. Yeah. You weren't quite here with us, but it was eventful. So I just started pulling some stuff out of the dryer. I saw this shirt that I got for Ezra. It is a bumblebee shirt. It looks good. I know I mentioned going to Kids Market and getting some stuff, and I didn't really get a lot there. Anyways, fast forward a few days, I went to a consignment at Lindsay Lane in Athens and got way better stuff. Oh, that's Eden's birthday present. You just showed the camera Eden's birthday present.
Yes!
It's part of it. It's a piece of it. It's something else I got. Anyways, what I was saying is, got tons of stuff, like probably like an armload of stuff for like $40. Some really good stuff. And Ezra got new Rescue Bot Transformers. We never showed the camera your Rescue Bot Transformers, did we?
You helping? I want to.
I got a really good helper right now. Thank you, Ezra. And oh, here's another part of her present. There's another piece of her present. Oh, don't show. It's a secret. Can't let Eden see that.
I saw the table. Oh,
but what if Eden sees the video? She'll know.
She got it.
Look, I got these elephant jammies for Eden too. I got tons of good stuff for really cheap. So I'm really excited about that. Yes, this is Ezra's new polo shirt. Fancy. Speaking of the consignment sales I've been to lately. Oh, you found another piece of her birthday present. It's a little worm. I actually got a call from Kids Market and they found Eden's sock. So. Oh, is that worm squirming in the clothes? Oh, hide it. Don't let her see it. Anyway, I've got to go back sometime and get that sock, apparently. I haven't gotten back to get it yet. Ezra, tell me about your rescue bots.
I wanted Blaze.
You wanted Blaze. Apparently, Blaze is another character that he wanted, but I don't know. I just got that in a pack for $3, so I was pretty excited about that. Can you tell us what their names are?
Heatwave and Boulder and Chase.
Heatwave, Chase, and what?
Boulder.
I got you. And Heatwave. Yeah. Cool. Ezra's trying on a new shirt that he got. Show us your Captain America shirt. Dada has one just like it, so now you match. What are you going to do as Captain America?
Fly away.
All right, fly away. Ooh, be careful.
I have 3 cups.
You have 3 cups?
I got 2 cups.
Okay.
Can we get
ice cream cone? That's good.
Can they eat the bottom?
Why?
That's ice cream.
Okay, Eden. Yeah, no, she's like, what you guys talking about?
What are you guys talking about?
Hi. We're getting the kids ready for bed, and we're going to go ahead and end this video here. I did want to say that y'all should stay tuned for the next video because it'll be Eden's birthday, probably. Hopefully we've got some fun stuff planned ahead for that. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and or leave a comment down below. Or scream. I'm so excited! But for real, when you guys leave comments or like the video, it encourages us. So we really do appreciate that and mean that. Ezra's got his thumbs up. And we'll go ahead and see you later.
Bye.
Say bye-bye.
Eden, say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Hey.
Say bye-bye. Eden, be scary.
Oh, you're scary. Now, can you say bye-bye? Close enough.